for her relationship with Harry to end. So she wants to just act like it doesn't exist. Hi everyone, welcome back to No Light Tarot. My name is Hallie, so grateful to have you all. This is a channel about hot topics through a tarot perspective, so please only follow along. This is your thing, or you're open to hearing new things. I do take comments, but I'm not into negative bashing. It is intuitive based. I think I might have said that, not fact based. So if I didn't say it, I'm saying it. Sorry, I just have to make sure that I get it in. Okay, so I'm doing couples update, even though Jason Sudeikis and Olivia Wilde are not a couple. They were a couple at some point. And I'm doing Beyonce and Jay-Z. So first, let's start off with Jason and Olivia. So recently they say that Olivia was served with court documents, and I have picked up, I strongly believe that Jason is not over Olivia. So with the Star, Queen of Wands and Seven of Wands in reverse, I still strongly pick that up. You know, the Star is when it's usually a sign that somebody has their eye on you, they admire you, and they see you as somebody that is irreplaceable. And I strongly see that with him, and I don't think his plan, Seven of Wands in reverse, is working. With Queen of Swords in reverse too, I think she's keeping quiet from anything around him. And King of Swords at the bottom of the deck, which often King and Queen are the same pair, usually soulmates, which I can see why he hasn't gotten over the situation. But why is she keeping quiet? Why is she keeping quiet? Why is she keeping quiet? Okay. She's keeping quiet. It's the Pentacles, Five of Swords, and Four of Pentacles, because she wants to hold on to her money. And she's a Pisces, and Pisces are very good at this. They're very good at, like, internalizing things. And she doesn't want Two of Cups and Death and Rebirth for her relationship with Harry to end. So she wants to just act like it doesn't exist, but it goes away. So let's move on to the next couple. Please comment. I'd love to see what you have to say about it. I know a lot of you are vocal about Harry and Olivia. So you can be as vocal as you want to, please just make sure you're respectful. So Beyonce and Jay-Z, Queen of Pentacles, the Hermit, and Two of Wands. I see them working on a project together very soon. I think it's like a documentary, like a black power documentary type thing. It's gonna be like black and white. Again, August. It's gonna be released either this August 2022 or next August 2023. With the Fool and Four Pentacles, I have a strong feeling, and I picked this up before. Don't see them being together for, I think the fact that they've lasted this long has been a miracle to me, honestly. So Wheel of Fortune, Knight of Pentacles, and the Hanged Man. Yep, I see this coming to an end. Watch my other videos. Throughout the video, I'm going to show cards. I'm going to have cards up about the videos I've done in the past, about the situation that I'm doing on, and so there'll be videos about Beyonce and Jay-Z. I don't see it lasting very long. I think it's lasted this long because both of them have been very materialistic. As they get older, in fact, I see another woman in the picture. As they get older, how they did things before will not be able to continue. So the High Priestess and Eight of Pentacles, especially because, you know, just when you get older, you don't fall for things you did before, especially on her end. So that's what I have for you. I love you all. Please comment. Take care.